The first method is to apply the portable debugger, which is this one. And how to connect to the system is we offer you two options. First is to the indoor unit. You can just plug into the CN11. And then you can get the CAN1, which is the D1, D2 system information. The other is to plug to the CN2, also the same as the indoor unit CN11. Also, you can get the D1, D2 information, which is for the current system. If you plug it into the CN6, which is to get the G1, G2, this is for the multi-system information, which means you can apply this portable debugger to check the multi-system information. And as for how it displays, is just from here, you can check the indoor unit and outdoor unit information. Just press the corresponding icons. And first, we can press the indoor unit. And from here, you can set how the indoor unit operate, including one indoor unit operate and all indoor unit operate. And here is the information of the outdoor unit. And this is the indoor unit. You can also press here to check the detail. Besides, it can record the operating data into the built-in 4G memory. You can send this data back to our GRID and we can analyze for you. For more detail, you can go to the below description area linkage for the short video or scan this QR code. The second method is from the commissioning software on PC. You need to apply the software, which is this one, and then just follow the instructions to do the wiring and the setting is fine. And here is the wiring pictures just for your reference. Just follow this to do the wiring. What you can see is this part, we display all the parameter directly on the screen. It is easier for you to do the analyze. For more detail, you can also go to the below description area. There is a short video linkage for you, or you can scan this QR code to access to it. The third method is from the outdoor unit mainboard, which is for GMA5 from here, GMA6 from here. Just follow these steps. You can check the corresponding items. What I mean the corresponding item is according to the LED2 display the value. Actually, it means something and we will display the value directly on the LED3. So you can just copy or you need to memorize the codes for different meanings. Last is from the wired controller. I will take the SK46 for example. Just follow this password. You can enter the checking and also enter the setting for different parameters. Also similar, you need to memorize the codes for different parameter, and also we will display the detailed value directly on the screen. But first of all, you need to memorize which code for which parameter.